Bruce Takayaka is in for his yearly checkup.
Would have been good if we were here 20 years ago, I think, Bruce.
He hasn't always been so vigilant.
I only want to get a toothache. Yeah. But otherwise, yeah, I normally don't go.
The 59-year-old and his family have only started going to the dentist regularly because it's free.
Otherwise, you know, it's quite dear and moral to go to the dentist for all of us.
A state-of-the-art mobile clinic manned by volunteer dentists visits the low-income district once a year. It's an initiative by local iwi and Lumino the dentists.
Totally oversubscribed. I think we're seeing over 100 people are already booked this week. We need to basically keep it quiet that we're coming, otherwise we'll be inundated.
They're footing the bill for tens of thousands of dollars of dental work carried out over a fortnight.
Solo mothers, solo parents, they neglect their own health for their children, their own dental health, so this gives them an opportunity to do a bit of a tidy up and maybe they get encouraged into better dental health care.
Ministry of Health figures show that 54% of Kiwis only visit the dentist when they think it's urgent. That number rises to 74% when it comes to mouldy.
Patients today agreeing the cost is the main barrier.
We see stuff that, I guess we'd call it late presentation, you know, problems that have been around a while that if dental care was more easily accessed may not have got to that point.
Dental care is only free nationwide for those under the age of 18, and the iwi says that should be extended to include the elderly and solo parents.
There probably needs to be some kind of subsidy, I suppose, by the government for certain categories of people.
But for now, they're working to extend the annual program to the wider Hawke's Bay to keep bright smiles across the region. Sean Hogan, One News.